John Lewis, why is bad news actually good for them? Well, sales had been flat, but they actually rose by 6% in 2020. And the rise in this chart shows they are at last trying to adjust their assets and bring them in line with sales. The cost, however, is high. The previously low profits fall into loss in 2020. As a result, working capital is a problem, and the shareholder equity has been eroded as the firm takes on more debt. In summary, although the Plimsoll chart is low and falling, this financial health scare is, at last, motivating the management and giving them internal support to fix their long-standing problems.